If you have a Microsoft 365 Copilot license, great features rolled out in Microsoft Word and OneDrive, you have the ability to create an audio overview of that Word document. And when you create the audio overview, you have two different formats to listen to: a summary format where there's just one person talking, or you can change it to a podcast where there'll be two people in a podcast format giving you a summary of that document, and you can swap back and forth. Also, you can save the file, which is an MP3 file, and that file ends up in your recordings folder in OneDrive, the same place your Teams meetings recordings end up in. And the advantage of that is you could easily play that if you're traveling to the airport, go visit a customer, you need to review a file before you get there. Easy to do. I love this feature. So in Word, you can do it, and the prompt in Word, if it doesn't automatically show up, is the prompt would be generate an audio overview from this document. I'll be honest, sometimes it pops up automatically and does it for me. Other times I got to put in that Copilot prompt and it still doesn't work, but it always works for me in Microsoft OneDrive online. I've already pulled up my OneDrive account. I'm on the Word home. Here is a Word document. Come click on the Copilot icon, and I clicked on create an audio overview. It's got to take a second to process it, so it starts off in the bottom right-hand corner with audio player. I've already let this start playing, so I'm going to hit play. I'm hoping you can hear this.
Its goal is to make employees familiar with the basic policies, procedures, and standards established for the organization.
Notice my options are to skip forward, skip back. Right here, you can go playback speed. But here's more options, and this is where you change it from summary style, which you don't see the word summary, but that's the default, to podcast style. You can also view the transcript, and you can save this to your Microsoft OneDrive, and again, it goes to the recordings folder. I'm going to swap, though, over to podcast style just to let you hear this. So summary was just one person speaking.
Hello and welcome. Today, we're diving into something crucial for every workplace: understanding what really goes into an employee handbook. Ever wondered why these thick pockets exist or what they're really trying to say?
Right. It's more than just company rules on a bunch of paper.
In case you're wondering, where is my save to OneDrive? If you notice, it's grayed out. It is still processing this. Once it's completely downloaded, then I can save this to my OneDrive account. It doesn't take that long, but it's just not available quite yet. There it goes right there as we're speaking. Perfect. Anyway, I love this feature. Great feature. Also put a link to Microsoft's blog post about this. Have a great day. My online training is available for Copilot, Teams, Excel, and OneNote. Thank you so much.